I'm Komal Jetwani from IMB International School, Nayagaon, Kota. Today we will go for the some different type of word problems. Let's start with the example. So subtract the greatest 5-digit number from the smallest 6-digit number. First we have to find the greatest 5-digit number. Greatest means the 9. The number 9 is the greatest one. So the 5 times we will write the 9. So we will find the 5 greatest 5-digit number. I have written here the greatest 5-digit number. And next smallest 6-digit number. Here you can see that I have written the smallest 6-digit number. Count the digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is a 6-digit number which is smallest. As we go for the smallest 2-digit numbers, we go for the 10. Smallest 3-digit number, we go for the 100. Same here, we are going for the smallest 6-digit number. So I have put the 6-digit as per the following that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, smallest 6-digit number. Now what we have to do, subtract the greatest 5-digit number. It sounds like ki greatest ye hai, but no. We will go for the counting, jisme sabse zyada digit hoti hai, the number is called the greatest. So here it is 5 digits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and here are 6 digits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So greatest ye hai. So whenever we are going for the subtraction, hum greatest mein se smallest ko minus karte hai. Fine, so we will subtract 99,999 from the smallest 6-digit number. The question is saying the same question bhi aapse, the same question is here. Subtract the greatest 5-digit number ki aapko 5, greatest 5-digit number, smallest 6-digit number mein se subtract karna hai. Aapko greatest 5-digit number, smallest 6-digit mein se subtract karna hai. Means aapko 99,999 kis mein se minus karna hai? Smallest 6-digit number mein se. So here you can see we will start subtracting. The first I have written smallest 6-digit number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and down I have written greatest 5-digit number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you have to subtract greatest 5-digit number from smallest 6-digit number. Ye smallest 6-digit number hai aur ye greatest 5-digit number hai. So you have to subtract greatest 5-digit number from smallest 6-digit number. Start subtracting. As I already told you in earlier videos that we cannot subtract any number from the zero. So we will take borrow from it, but we cannot take because it's also zero, it's also zero, it's also zero, and it's also zero. So first we have to convert the first zero. Sabse pehle hame kise convert karna padega? First zero ko. So we'll start converting. First zero will convert into 10 after taking the borrow. And it will become 0. Now it will be forwarded to another zeros. Abhi another zeros mein forward hota jayega while taking the borrow. Now it will take the borrow from 10. Okay, so it will become 10 and it will become 9. Then it will take the borrow. It will reduce as 9. Then it will take borrow. It will become 10 and it will reduce as 9. Now the last zero will take borrow. So it will become 10 and it will reduce as 9. First we will change the first zero, then it will be giving to the borrow to another zeros, and at last we will find the 10. So 10 minus 9, okay, we will find the 1. 9 minus 9, 0. 9 minus 9, 0. 9 minus 9, 0. 9 minus 9, 0. And 0 we will copy down here. So as you know, if we have 0 from बिफोर एनी नंबर, अगर किसी भी नंबर से पहले जीरो होते हैं तो उसकी कोई वैल्यू नहीं होती. इफ़ यू हैव जीरो बिफोर एनी नंबर, अगर किसी भी नंबर से पहले, किसी भी डिजिट से पहले जीरो होते हैं, जीरो आर पुटिंग ओवर हियर बिफोर एनी नंबर और एनी डिजिट, सो देयर इज नो वैल्यू ऑफ जीरो. किसी भी नंबर के पीछे जीरो की वैल्यू होती है पर आगे जीरो की वैल्यू नहीं होती. वी विल काउंटेड एज अ वन. आप चाहे उसके आगे कितने भी जीरो लगा लीजिए, इट विल काउंट एज अ वन. सो वी गॉट द आंसर 1. When we subtracted greatest 5-digit number from the smallest 6-digit number, we got the answer 1. Hamara answer kya aaya? 1.